Prince Charles's younger sister, Princess Anne, may not be in the limelight nearly as much as him, but she is still recognizable to followers of the royal family. However, there are still some interesting facts about Princess Anne that not even the most devoted followers of the royal family may know. Here are some unknown facts about Princess Anne. Queen Elizabeth's only daughter was born Anne Elizabeth Alice Louise Mountbatten Windsor. At the time of her birth in 1950, Anne was third in line of succession to the British throne and is now 16th in line. When her mother became reigning monarch, Princess Anne was only 2 years old, so she didn't even attend the coronation in 1953. Princess Anne had a career as an equestrian. She started competing when she was only 11 years old. 10 years later, in 1971, Princess Anne became a European gold medal winner at the European Eventing Championships. Because of this, the princess became BBC's Sports Personality of the Year. She also became the first British royal to be chosen for the Olympic team and competed in the 1976 Montreal Olympics. Princess Anne was almost kidnapped and held for ransom. On March 20th, 1974, after returning from a film screening with her husband, Mark Phillips, an unemployed man, Ian Ball, forced the princess's car to stop, jumped out of his car, and started firing. Ball tried to get Anne out of the car, to which she reportedly replied, "Not bloody likely." In the end, Ball was arrested, pleaded guilty to attempted murder and kidnapping, and is still detained under the Mental Health Act at Broadmoor Hospital. After the birth of her children, Princess Anne made the decision not to give them royal titles. The Queen offered to give them royal titles despite royal rules, but refused, saying she thought her children were better off without them. Since 1974, Princess Anne has been a member of the British Armed Forces. Since 2012, Anne has held the rank of Admiral. There are 5 ships in the Royal Navy named after Princess Anne. Princess Anne is considered to be one of the most hardworking and committed royal family members. Just a few years ago in 2018, it was reported that Anne spent half of her days at a variety of royal engagements. In an official capacity, Princess Anne is involved in more than 200 charities and organizations. From 1973 to 2001, the princess was the president of BAFTA, the British Academy of Film and Television Arts. Princess Anne was nominated for a Nobel Peace Prize in 1990 for the work she had done with charity organizations around the world, and specifically for Save the Children.